Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this procedure safely. In this video, we will show one or more of these icons to alert you when to use caution. Before you replace the main control board in your refrigerator, unplug the power cord. Use a 1/4-inch socket or nut driver to unthread the screws, securing the control board access cover. Peel back any tape if applicable. Then carefully depress the retaining tab to detach the inner cover. Depress the retaining tab to release the old control board. Note the orientation of the wires connected to the board. Then disconnect them. Install the new main control board by first connecting the wires to the appropriate terminals. Align the board on the tabs and snap it into place. Carefully snap the inner cover into position. Realign the outer access cover and replace the screws to secure it. With the repair completed, plug the power cord back in, and your refrigerator should be ready for use.